Word processors are computer softwares that are capable of creating, editing, and printing typed documents and are frequently used by different professions. Today, we will be showing you an online word processor called Zoho Writer and its features. If you want to see more videos like this, like and subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon so you won't miss out on any new videos.
Zoho Writer is a word processor that can be used by your team to write, edit, and collaborate on different document types. It offers vast design and automation tools. It allows you to merge your files and publish your work on multiple platforms. Aside from opening and editing several types of documents, using the tools made available to you here, Zoho Writer has a lot of additional features, such as having a writing assistant, we call Zia, to help with grammar, readability, and other writing issues. Zoho Writer also gives you the ability to integrate your work to WordPress and other blog sites. You can use Zoho Writer using three modes: online, offline, and mobile. The online version is the one I'm showing right now, wherein you have access to your documents by logging in to your account through a browser. To use the offline version, you should enable it first. Go back to your dashboard, click on Offline, and click Enable Writer Offline button. It should take a few seconds for your existing documents to reflect. And for when you are on the go, you can download the Zoho Writer app from Play Store or App Store and log in there. You can also use the offline mode in Zoho Writer app, and the app is compatible with both Android and iOS devices. Going back to the document, Zoho Writer has three different workspaces. We have Compose, Review, and Distribute. Compose is for writing, editing, or formatting your article. Review is more for collaboration, as you can see, track, manage the comments and changes made by your teammates. And lastly, Distribute. This workspace helps you finalize and publish your document by either merging, printing, or publishing it to your website. We'll dive deeper into each feature I mentioned as we go along this tutorial series.
We hope that this video was helpful and convinced you to try Zoho Writer. Let us know in the comments below what other videos you would like us to record. Help us grow our community by hitting like and subscribe and sharing this video to people you know. Do you have questions or clarifications? Send them our way at knowhow@customization.ca.